In a game called 5-Second Summaries, Andy Samberg and Jimmy Fallon try to guess the movie based on their respective, well, 5-Second Summaries. And then 3-Second, and then 1-Second, as you might imagine, it gets hilarious. Watch the video. Promoting the upcoming season of Brooklyn Nine-Nine, fellow Saturday Night Live alum Andy Samberg, 36, stopped by The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon to play a game called 5-Second Summaries, and the stakes were high, even though neither could discern how points were actually earned. Check it out. Andy Samberg and Jimmy Fallon movie trivia, actor on Tonight Show, video: the loser would have to buy burgers for their foes crew, and we couldn't even spoil the winner if we wanted to. Both Andy and Jimmy Fallon, 40, are equally confused by the rules, and when the game is over, they leap out of their chairs and engage in an enthusiastic embrace.